Ready.
I gotta ask you this question. The boxing world was caught off guard, shocked. You fought Canelo, and now Canelo is fighting Amir Khan. Yeah. What do you think of that fight?
Oh, man, it's crazy.
Why?
How's a welterweight gonna fight a middleweight?
You've done it?
No. I mean, but I have a chin. You know, I can take a better shot, and plus I hit hard. It's a lot different from a guy that was 140 going to 47. I'm not too sure that 147 would be his weight class because he's, you know, every time he goes up that weight, I mean, it looks like he's too small. 140 like his weight, so going to 160 to fight. Even if they're fighting at 155, whatever the catch weight is, I mean, Canelo, we know he goes in the ring at least 175.
You win the ring with him. What was the toughest part about that?
I think that Canelo, you know, I mean, his youth, and being that he does good body shots, he throws good left hooks, he's a pretty good technician. He has a great trainer that teaches him all the, you know, the moves the right way. I mean, right now he seems to be like a complete fighter. And not only that, a complete fighter at 154. Now you go to 160, which I think he's really a 160 pounder now. Man, I think Amir Khan has some problems.
I just saw your fight recently. You went overseas, hostile environment. You stole the show. Roberto Duran let you into the ring. You held the ropes up. It showed you a lot of respect.
Oh, man, that was
you
great.
Won by knockout. What's next for Shane Mosley?
I mean, that was great, man. Roberto Duran walking me into the ring, you know, a legend like yourself, you know, and dream come true. You know, my next fight will probably be maybe in April sometime. I'm not sure exactly with who. Hopefully for a world title.
Okay, last question. If Mayweather comes back and fights Danny Garcia, who wins?
Oh, if Mayweather comes back and fights Danny Garcia? Oh, man, that's kind of easy, I think.
Okay, Shane Mosley, Danny Garcia?
No, Mayweather. Mayweather.
You're going to fight Mayweather if he comes back?
That's the fight? Yeah. That'd be the fight. Mayweather. Yeah, I definitely want to get that fight when he comes back. No, I'm the only one that almost knocked him out. I mean, even hurt. So now that I'm not injured, you know, he's rested, I'm rested, let's do it again.
All right, there you have a Shane message to your fans if they're watching.
Man, stay tuned. There's going to be more fights coming ahead. I can't wait to win the world title and be back on top.
There you have it. And they love you in England too. You know that, right?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
There you have it. Shane Mosley, EsNewsReporting.com, and Melissa back reporting. And good luck to your son tonight. Yeah, sure.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback. Take a step back.